Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I've been seeing the highlight before foundation video floating around YouTube for quite some time now, and I wanted to try it. This is actually how it turned out. I absolutely love the finished product. It's a nice glow from within. I would admit though, at the very beginning when I just did the highlighting and contouring, I looked so ghostly. I wanted to just stop, rub everything off, and come up with some other video concept, but I'm happy I stuck with it. I absolutely love how it turned out. Everything just blended in so seamlessly. I think if I have time, I'll definitely do this when I'm going out. Let me know how y'all think this turned out. Comment down below and let me know. So without further ado, let's go. I'm gonna go heavier than usual because I'm gonna be putting the foundation over. My damn Real Techniques sponge. I'm going to blend up the concealer. It was so weird to see. Should I stop and just wash everything off? Okay. I'm just gonna blend out because the highlight and concealer one more time. Now that I look like a ghost, let me go ahead and apply my foundation and see if I like the outcome. Guys, since I've started using the Real Techniques sponge, I have not been able to put it down. I love it, love it, love it, love it. Y'all seeing that? Okay, my thoughts so far. I absolutely love how this turned out. To set the highlighting areas, I'm gonna be using the Sasha Buttercup. And to set my everywhere else, I'm gonna use the True Match Super Bendable Powder in C9. Okay, so I finished the rest of my face and I had time to think about if I actually like the highlighting before foundation routine, and I have to say I absolutely love how this turned out. It is as though the skin just looks absolutely flawless. I'm looking at myself now in the mirror. I love how this turned out. It looks as though I have a glow from within. I love it, I love it, I love it. The only thing is, I don't think I can do this consistently because I'd be using a little bit too much concealer for my liking. But I love how this turned out. I absolutely love it. Everything is just so seamlessly blended. I love it. I don't have one bad thing to say. At the very beginning, I wanted to know why the heck I tried this. I ain't mad at it. I love it. So, how y'all find this look? Highlighting before foundation. I like it. If you would like to see how I got the eye makeup. I will post this look in the very next week, so stay tuned.